Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And this evening the sun is about just going down the horizon. As you can see there, it's very bright. I'm shooting another video with the GoPro Hero 9. I'm shooting another time-lapse video. I'm using also ND filters from Polar Pro. So I found out that using filters when doing sunset videos is very, very helpful, because it really brings the highlights and with better details. I should also mention that I'm not using any external microphone. The audio that you're listening to is captured completely with the naked GoPro, only using a wind jammer over the GoPro that seems to help when filming, when recording sound with the GoPro Hero 9 only. So that's a quick tip for all of you out there that don't want to get those rumbling noises on the GoPro Hero 9. And don't forget to share, like, give a thumbs up. And until the next time, thank you guys for watching. Crazy. All right.